Peng Pen, it's a Sentinel 2-3. Tracker has been successfully coupled with the target.
Copy that, 2-3. We've got Pandora in the crosshairs now. Projected destination is Rio Gallegos Air Base. If Irons is planning a strike anywhere in the hemisphere, this would represent an ideal staging point. Our only option is to intercept Pandora in international airspace and force a controlled landing. Coordinates for mid-air rendezvous to follow.
Roger that. I've got a team suiting up now.
It's a big step, Cormac. You'll be hitting Atlas directly. No more working from the shadows.
Sentinel 2-3 on final approach.
Copy all, Sentinel 2-3. Your primary objective is the cargo. All other assets are expendable.
Affirmative, Kingpin. We'll rendezvous with Guardian 5 at the drop point and secure the cargo. Sentinel 2-3 out. Activate mag grips. All right, Mitchell. Time to bring this bird down.
Team blew the back hatch and is securing the cargo.
All units, be advised. We picked up an Atlas QRF on approach. Drop pods
there.
Are inbound on your position.
Load the cargo on the Guardian.
They're functional. ASAP. I'll give them that.
Contact!
Cargo! Put it close! We got the cargo! Hold tight!
Find a way to the cargo.
Looks to be an opening through here.
Right then. Let's move.
It's getting colder.
Super thermals are having a hard time keeping up. Lights. Scanning.
Cold as hell down. Did you hear that?
No one's gonna survive long on.
Hold your fire. Movement ahead.
Try and follow the water through here.
Doesn't look like we have a choice. I'll take lead. Mitchell behind me. Alona, cover our six.
To any Sentinel forces who are receiving this transmission, this is Guardian 5. We have two wounded and one dead. We require immediate exfil.
It's like an icebox.
Thermals can't keep up in this water.
Keep an eye on your temperature gauge.
Water's rising. We need an exit. I can see light ahead. Gonna need to go under.
Mitchell, swim down with Cormac. I'm right behind you.
Keep pushing forward! Clear him out! More hostiles dropping in! Drop them quick! Keep pushing
clear.
I see an exit ahead. Keep moving.
Guardian 5, Sentinel 2-3. How copy?
Sentinel 2-3, where the hell are you? We are under fire.
Contact ahead. Drones incoming.
Requesting immediate hot exfil. Command has failed
that
to
smoke?
Respond.
It has to be
use
the
use your AMPs!
Come on, we need to move!
Watch your footing!
Winds are picking up!
Kingpin, this is Central Company. Guardian 5 is going to be armed with troops on the location. Do you copy? Say again, Kingpin. Can you send exfil?
Contact, dead ahead.
Damn it. They've got the cargo.
Kingpin, this is Sentinel 2-3. Guardian 5 is down and Atlas has the cargo. Moving to intercept.
Solid copy. Sending exfil to your position.
I'm moving down to draw them out. Pick off the stragglers, Alona. Open fire when we're in position, Alona.
On your shot, Mitchell.
Open fire! Move! We need our cargo!
Mitchell, more of them in the cargo!
I need cover fire!
This is Atlas 01. Juarez and Michael's a KIA.
What?
Why now, Gideon? You could have escaped from New Baghdad with us.
We'd all be none the wiser. There were just too many questions. I needed to find some answers for myself. Irons is planning a preemptive strike against the United States. He's been secretly developing a WMD, a bioweapon.
And we're supposed to follow you?
If he wanted to kill us, we'd already be dead.
Irons has betrayed everything I stood for. I want him in the ground the same as you. If you want to stop him, we need to get to that cargo now.
Okay. Then lead the way.
Grab those stingers and get out of the way.
Atlas 2-1, I'm ready for pickup. Sentinel operatives have been dealt with.
Roger that, Gideon. You're lucky we were just about to leave without you.
Is the cargo secure?
Yes, sir. Secure and intact.
Get a target lock, but hold your fire until my signal.
Bring it down!
Callback! Call in evac!
Mitchell!